Sir, I want to ask you this question because at the press conference there was someone asking Katrina again and again that kaisa tha ek chote aadmi ke saath romance karna. You finally got up and said, "Main set pe thodi chota tha." Can you explain how this was done?
There are two, three things that need to see. It has to be pre-visualized. So if we are here and you want to maintain an eye line with me, then the chair would be cut out 1.5 feet.
It'd be lower down.
It'd be lower down.
Okay.
But obviously, if you see it in a two shot, you can't be sitting on a lower chair and you sitting on a higher chair. So then there's a way to shoot it with a camera to make, which is known as forced perspective, to bring it together. But mostly, we had sets which were Lego-like design. So wherever I move, they used to remove it so that I could be 1.5 foot shorter.
But didn't you all do this outdoor also?
Yeah, in New York also,
New York
in America also,
also
in on streets of Mirror. And not only people, cars have to go. So there's a scene where, there are lots of scenes, but the scene that's come out in the trailer where Katrina is kissing me and her car is parked, her car and everything. Everything is parked on higher things.
Wow.
And I'm on the normal road. My scooter is parked on a higher thing. So if you have 10 cars going in that shot, you have to make arrangement for raising all of them by 1.5 feet or digging me 1.5 feet down. But you can't dig the roads in New York.
Right.
So you have to raise the level. So we had a... We have a song in the film where I'm walking on the streets in New York and hundreds of people,
right,
all raised at 700-800 boxes like this on which cars can travel. It's a brick process, and then it goes to the VFX team at Red Chili's who ratio out my hands and everything. And sometimes you have to recreate parts of my body. There is no body double in the film.
Yeah,
there's no body double in the film.
Okay.
So what you see, if that's my finger, then it's my finger.
Okay.
There's no, like in Dawn we had done a body double, you know, me carrying me. But in this, there's no body double at all. It's completely me, and that's what is innovative about this.